Sarawak United's joy of promotion to the Super League has been marred with a long list of suspension.
And the untimely setback is bound to affect their performance in the Malaysia Cup starting on September 25th.
Their number one goalkeeper Mohamed Charbonni Alawi Ramli has been suspended for 5 matches for misconduct and unsportsmanlike behavior shown against an opposing player and referee in the Premier League match against Negeri Sembilan on September 10th.
He was found to have hit the chest of player Mohamed Zamri Pin Ramli deliberately, and after given a red card, he had pushed the referee and had eventually punched the substitution board held by the fourth official.
The player was given a 2-match suspension, including 1 automatic match suspension and a fine of RM3,000 for the first charge, said the disciplinary committee chairman Datuk Baljeet Singh Sidhu in a statement released to the press yesterday.
He also received a 2-match ban for the second charge and 1-match match suspension for the third. His teammates Mohamed Badrul Effendi, Mohamed Fadzli and Mohamed Amer Sidon have also been served 2-match bans respectively for joining in the ruckus.
All of them will not get to play in the Premier League match against Johor Darul Tazim 2 on Tuesday, which is the last match in the second division, as they have confirmed a spot for Super League next year.
And they will also miss some of the action in the Malaysia Cup, with Charbonni having to sit out the longest.
Two team officials, Abang Fome Abang Zaadeli, has been suspended for 2 matches and fined RM10,000, while Rudy Bajang was given a 6-month suspension from engaging in any football activities. They were penalized as the disciplinary committee found their actions lacked sporting spirit in the same match.
To add salt to injury, their head coach E. Elivarazan has been served with a stern warning for making statements to media on the match, which had violated the code of conduct set by the FAM.
Elivarazan was initially suspended for 12 months from engaging in any football activities and a fine of RM10,000, but the committee have decided to adopt Article 35 of the FAM disciplinary code, where the suspension sentence is suspended in advance subject to the good conduct of this official for 12 months, said Baljeet.
If the same offense is repeated within 12 months, then the 12-month suspension will be enforced immediately against him.
Baljeet, however, added that Sarawak could appeal against all the decisions, but warned that heavier punishment would be meted out if there were repeat offenders.